I'm now looking in from the safe entrance. You'll see there's about 3 or 4 little bistro tables in here, and then moving into the full bar.